here, huh? Let's go. Ready? Jab. Jab. Slow it down. Jab. Yeah, make it accurate. Now power. Pop it, pop it. No power. No power yet.
What?
Jab. There you go. That's bam.
Woo. Make his mistakes be his destruction.
Right now, you got two weapons. A shotgun and a grenade. All power, no precision. I want you to use your other arm. There you go, tap. 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 There you go. 1, 2. Yeah. 1, 2. Yeah.
I just want to do. This is the wall, right? My back's against the wall. It's part of the wall. Blocking our chin. Yeah? Shielding yourself. To block anything that comes that way. You right here? Step and slide forward. Roll. Just step and slide. Forward. Roll. Just the ankle. Just the ankle. All right? Let's do it real slow. Take your time. Let's do it.
My wife would have liked you.
I appreciate that. Let's do this, all right?
Good, good, good. Good. Good.
Slide it. Yeah, I hear it now. Slide it.
Move that head. See, move that head. There you go.
Ah, that's it.
Jack, move that head. 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 Move that head.
Drop your hands. Drop your hands. Don't even worry about punching right now. Just back against the wall, okay? You're doing good. You're doing good, all right? Back. See my back? Okay? Yeah, keep the back against the wall. I can feel that. Let me slide. Keep making a miss. Keep making a miss. I'm gonna introduce you to something that you never knew before. Called defense.
Hey, Ramon.
Yes, coach.
Come on in.
I have defense.
Stopping punches with your face, that's not defense.
I want you to spar with him. T! Level him up.
Like, spar with him?
Don't worry.
You're not gonna be hitting him.
But he's not gonna be anything, or I'm not gonna be hitting anything.
You're not gonna hit nothing? You work on your defense.
Like, don't hit him.
Like, don't
like with my
touch
glove.
Him with your gloves. Just block.
Man, champ.
Move your feet. Move your feet.
Come on, champ.
You gotta turn your body when you block. You're just covering up.
Pivot out. Pivot out.
Step out. Step out. Some distance so you can move your head.
Just stand in front of him. Use your feet. Use your feet. Get off the rope.
Come on, champ.
See you move.
Fighting a fucking gnat.
Like a boss motherfucker.
I heard that. And that's 50.
You can do this. You stronger than that. They say Billy Hope can't make it. They say Billy Hope is over. You! You define yourself. I want you to switch and go southpaw. Let the foot move through with you. Same time. It's like it's connected by a string. Same time, the leg's moving with that hand. See how it's coming at the same time? You switch, and the right foot has to land with the butt.
Unstoppable thought bubbles. Unstoppable thoughts, fucking juggernaut though. Stop you in the first obstacles, I'm drawn to them. Let it go and got crushed on what I done thought this was the worst. No sissy, would have fucked taught you how to persevere. There ain't no situation that you ever had to respond to. It's a curse.
Time.
I need to see the shell.
Shell, right.
I need to see the pit.
More than you get, you put in twice what you get back on the shit. The words you sacrifice barely is half. Never get bad is my shift. Gonna spike my shield at the same time I wield them. A knife is will. Sometimes I feel just like Be Real from Cypress Hill. How I can just kill the Cypress survivors. Kill my rhyme like life is still in a field climb. Ready to face any challenge. Waiting, can taste it. It's salivation. I wage a retaliation. Look what I can build. Reputation is validation. The only thing I'm capable of making is amazing. Only thing you're capable of making is a false statement of accusation. I'm legendary status. In fact, that is the only brag you'll ever be able to say. You're a legend, it's making an allegation. I write with the left, same hand I hold the mic with. As I fight to the death, to my last breath, manage to prove who the best man is. Failing, all cause be the only one left standing. In the end, but I ain't gonna be the only one with the advantage to knowing what it's like to be Southpaw. Cause you can bet your ass you'll be left-handed.